I don't know exactly what went wrong when I did this install here. Well, that's probably making it worse. Focus, focus. This doesn't look good. This whole situation looks pretty crappy. This doesn't impress me as a good seal. Through here. So, yeah. I'm not happy with the way it looks. You can see this is all kind of, I don't know. I was hoping to see some kind of clear evidence, and I just don't think this sealed up very well. Counting for my leak coming right through here. Might have been leaking across this boundary area here. Well, we're going to do a better job of it this time, that's for sure. So, I'm going to pull this seal off. I may just use the new timing cover and just don't even bother with this mess. Anyway, that was my forensics I wanted to get in on. I just can't get it to focus. I don't know what's wrong with my camera. Focus. Dang it. Well, anyway. The timing cover's off. Got a new timing cover over here. I'm leaning towards real hard just using that one. Why even bother with this mess? I'll clean it up anyway, but I don't know. I don't see any reason why to do this. I can't justify reusing this, especially if I can't get this gasket off cleanly. I have a brand new Nissan gasket. I'll use this stuff, which I like. It's Permatex aviation former gasket to attach the Nissan seal. I'll pay particular attention to this area here. And we'll see where it goes. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.